Yurchenko con pelota y media.
For her difficulty score in qualifications. She is known for her nice uneven bars work, as are so many from Ukraine. Nice amplitude, she's hips very high as she catches the high bar. Floats the chap half up to the high bar. Combination there, full pirouette to Kachev. And a second big release. Plenty in here. Clean double tap to finish.
Marvelous.
He is capable of doing, hoping to upgrade next year.
And here is Diana Varenska from Ukraine.
Ukraine has been kind of silent on the international scene as of late. In the past, though, have many tremendous athletes. Wow!
And that was a great start, setting the bar extremely high.
Folks, it's just the rules have changed.
They're always getting tougher. 14.583 for Diana Varenska from Ukraine.
Here's the balance beam exercise of Ukraine's Diana Varinska.
Exercise score for Elizabeth Seitz, 12.866.
like the ice princess, Diana Varenska, who won gold on the bars, won balance beam gold, and has shown very little surprise or reaction, almost as if she knew coming in that she was the quality of this field.
And she's got a cool opening tumbling run, back 1.5, through to back 2.5. Oh, changed it up today, did a triple full, increasing difficulty. She's a gamer, I'll tell you what. I wouldn't be surprised if we see her win another event today, because she has just turned it up and done some great gymnastics. There's the 2.5 punch front. Look at the form in the air, too. Her legs are just glued together. Really makes a statement that you have mastery of those skills.
Top qualifier on floor at a 13-1. A 13-1 would be good enough to put her in first place. It seems strange that we're talking about her winning a floor, because coming in, the book on her is she's bars. That's her strength. But she's already won beam as well.
See if she can put this down. A little bit of a step on the landing, but you know what? The difficulty was there. I mean, that was the hardest routine that we've seen so far.
And about now, I'm the one to beat, and she goes into first.
Anastasia Machinska.